Yeah, Chris was, I think, pretty happy about the ejection of Miguel Cabrera. And here's why we noticed it.